This is a video on how to open and empty out the iPoint Orbit pencil sharpener. First, you unscrew the top, and then you pull out the plastic part, empty it out, put it back in, screw it back on, and that's it.